love. It is the month we celebrate Valentine's Day and the time we remember love. And its importance to our lives. Yearly, millions and millions of chocolates and flowers are sent during Valentine's Day. But did you know how it started? It is believed it started in Rome during the reign of Emperor Claudius II. Claudius made weddings against the law, believing this was unjust. A defiant Roman priest named Bishop Valentine would secretly marry couples in his church. Claudius found out about it and Valentine was sent to jail. His execution was set for February 14th. The jailer's daughter would bring Valentine his food, and soon they fell in love. At night before his death, Valentine wrote a love letter for the jailer's daughter, and he signed it, "Your Valentine." Ever since, February 14th has been a day we celebrate love and we show people how we adore and appreciate them. Now go ahead, greet your loved ones.